Hi friends, today we have the topic Operation Save Kurma. Okay, so India has been awarded a certificate of commendation for its effort to combat illegal wildlife trade. So it was awarded by the convention called as CITES. CITES means Convention on International Trade in Endangered Species of Wild Flora and Fauna. Okay, so that is a international agreement, right? So India has been awarded a certificate of commendation by the agreement called as CITES. So we know about this CITES, right? So the CITES is an international agreement which controls the illegal trading, right? It's an agreement which tried to tackle the illegal wildlife trading. So even though it is focusing on the international trade of wildlife, it also promotes the sustainable development. Okay, so CITES is regulating the illegal international trade of wildlife and its products, right? CITES supports the sustainable trading. Okay, so that's a point you have to remember. So the award by the CITES was given to the Wildlife Crime Control Bureau of NVM Ministry. Okay, so we know that under the NVM Ministry we are having a body called as Wildlife Crime Control Bureau. So the Wildlife Crime Control Bureau, shortly we can call it as WCCB. WCCB have been awarded by the CITES. Now why WCCB got the award? So the award was given to WCCB because of its efforts in conducting and coordinating a species specific wildlife enforcement operation called as, or codenamed as, Operation Save Kurma. So Operation Save Kurma is a species specific wildlife enforcement operation conducted by WCCB. For that operation, WCCB was given the award by the CITES. Okay, so the Operation Save Kurma, from the name itself you can see the word called as kurma, right? So you might have heard about Malsya Kurma Varaha, the Dashavatara of Vishnu, right? So the kurma stands for turtles. Okay, Malsya Kurma Varaha, that kurma stands for turtles. So Operation Save Kurma is a operation to save the turtle species. Okay, so the Operation Save Kurma was conducted by the WCCB to combat the proliferating illegal trade of live turtles. Okay, so it was to combat the proliferating illegal trade of live turtles and its parts from the country to destination abroad. Okay, so WCCB conducted this Operation Save Kurma to combat the proliferating illegal trade of live turtles. So you have to remember here, live turtles and its parts. Okay, these are the main point you have to remember regarding Operation Save Kurma. So it's a species specific wildlife enforcement operation conducted by the WCCB. So it is focusing on the live turtles and its parts. Okay, now let's move on to the model question. The Operation Save Kurma, sometimes seen in the news in the context of a military attack, B, illegal trade of live turtles, C, money laundering, D, abating pollution in river Ganga. So Operation Save Kurma is related to illegal trade of live turtles. Okay,